This is about an anion generator, or negative ion generator, used to make a static grass applicator or flockbox. If you are not interested in making your own static grass applicator or flockbox, please skip this ad now. This anion generator is especially designed to make static grass applicators. It is an extremely powerful unit that develops a minus 15 kilovolt DC static field. In this video, you will see the unit, a demonstration of its pulling power, and a demonstration of it laying static grass. There are four leads emanating from the body of the anion generator. The black lead is the main lead used for the static field. The green lead is a ground wire that you attach to the surface to which you are applying the static grass. And then there are two other wires that attach to your power supply. To demonstrate the full power of this anion generator, we have placed some 6 millimeter static grass on a metal plate. You will use a T-strainer type static grass applicator to show you how the static grass stands up under the influence of a 15 kilovolt DC field. Information about the static grass applicator made with this anion generator being used is below. Note how powerful the unit is. The anion generator, when there is no glue on the surface, literally pulls up the grass and strings. This is just a demonstration of the pull power. In this segment, you see what it looks like when you add glue to the surface and then shake the static grass onto the paper. The static grass stands up straight, and it's very quick and easy to get a fully filled grass tuft. Of course, you can cover large areas very quickly and do a lot more. Watch our tutorial series showing all sorts of ways to apply static grass, link below. In the end screen and below, you can get your own anion generator and instructions on how to make a static grass applicator with this anion generator.